Welcome back everybody to Nickelball 1 and to City Skylines. I haven't played that much in the last time City Skylines. So, and where I left my city, nothing has changed. In the industrial zone again is fire everywhere. Too much garbage, yeah, normal life. So, because there is too much garbage, I'm gonna build some more buildings to burn the garbage. So, where is it? Garbage. I'm gonna build two of them. I'm also gonna build a crematorium. I need to wait for that because of the money. I'm gonna speed it up so money comes faster in. What I need. There are some old power lines that I will remove. I'm just gonna click on energy and now so I can eat. Okay, that's not what I need to. Shit. I need to build the road again. That's not what I want. I want to remove here the energy lines. So now I can select again the zones and can place here again the zones down. So nothing has changed. Nothing. Yeah. Here are some open space also. Power lines, they are going to nowhere. Yeah, and I'm gonna build here some offices. Some office buildings. I'm just gonna select it. Again, I don't wanna build on the main street, so there isn't that much traffic. So, okay, this is empty. Now I can remove that. I also have plans for the future, so I haven't that much of garbage. I can empty that facility. Okay, that's awesome. And what I need to do? Now I can build a crematorium, so there aren't that much dead people around. Also gonna think if I'm just. I think I'm gonna buy a new land. I will buy these two here. Because I have plans for here. What's the price? Too much. I'm gonna wait a little bit longer for that, so I have the money for them. Also, again, I'm gonna just select here I'm gonna remove here again some buildings and place here some. Commercial zones, high density ones. Also some of them in the construction areas. This should be fine. So there are some office buildings and so. I'm gonna also build a new, firehouse. I'm gonna build a small one over here. So, and is there something else I will build? Again, the dead people. People are coming in, so I think I'm also gonna, yes, I'm gonna remove here the zones, the normal living zones to the high density ones, so more people can come into my city. I'm also gonna remove it from here. So this is nice. Now if you drive down here, you have the only university on the end. So, what's the building doing? Good. I it's not that good. Yes, it's cheap, so I'm gonna build a elementary school here. Awesome. And now I have enough money so I can build buy me some new land. And now I need more. Because I have an idea that I'm gonna build here again, something like that. So one highway to another, and on the side a little roads, and I will build a little commercial zones, but for what's the name? For tourism and also for bars and so for the evening, 24/7 buildings that are open for the people in the city or also for tourists. Yeah, so I'm also gonna build here up some new windmills. Like so. Because I have my main power source in the city is here the coal power plants, and I will go away from that and gonna go to green energy, wind energy and so. That would be nice. So now I should have enough money for that. Yes, so I'm gonna buy it. And now I can build the motorway. Again, how I need to build it? Will I build it? I'm just gonna start it right off with a little way. Just a normal way. Later on I build, or will I build directly on here? What's in the price of? It's too expensive for the moment. I need to wait. Not that much, but I will to wait. Anyway, I'm gonna build here the streets. Little curved ones. Wow, and now I have a grand city. This is awesome. This is awesome. And now I have more money, and now I can build the road. This is awesome. How convenient is this? I'm gonna build here the street. Now I have finished this street, what I wanna build. And now I'm also gonna place on the side of here a little white road, like so. And I'm gonna build here like a straight one, like so. No, I'm gonna remove it again and build it again, because I wanna build here a road, but a little wider away from the main highway, so I can build little ways. I'm just gonna build here fast again, little ways to go out of the motorway and also into the motorway, and also on that side here. Uh, Yes. This should be fine. And also gonna build it on that side here. Is that a way? Yes. So, like so, and also again on the main motorway. And also here. So. And here I'm gonna build in the next episode the new commercial zones. And so, the one thing I can build now is just here a little fire, again, a fire station. I'm gonna build something like that here. Okay, but now I'm gonna end my video here. Leave a like if you want, subscribe to me, or leave a comment, that would help me. And yeah, I'm gonna see you in my next video. Goodbye.